Timothy George Wilkes, one time penalty, 86.96 seconds.